Today, guys, is my birthday. We are going to celebrate it, of course, with like 20 people or something. I invited all the friends that I met here in Mexico, some Dutch people, some Mexican people, German people, English people, all of them. And I need to do some groceries today. And I need to buy a speaker or something, music, alcohol, all that stuff. And I think that's it. Today, also, friends of mine are coming, Bruno and Arantxa, with their daughter Isabella. They flew over from Mexico City to here to celebrate the birthday with me. I will receive them today. And the rest, what do I do? I do more. I don't know anymore. Some more stuff. Okay. Oh, yes. A few months ago, 2 months, I think, I gave a wheelchair to a poor kid in the jungle. And I didn't think about it anymore. And today, for my birthday, they sent me a video how they brought the wheelchair. So enjoy that video, and after that, the rest of the day that I did, like the shopping, the speaker, and something nice at the end. That's all. Enjoy the video, guys. Bam! Finishing the last groceries, guys, for the birthday tomorrow. Yes, we are buying some beer, some ham, tequila, but they are now doing the bottles. And I will show you something really cool that I bought today as well. Yes, huh? Did we buy enough drinks for my birthday tomorrow?
I think so.
Show me. So what do we have?
What is that?
Like 2 bottles of Coca-Cola?
This is I cannot even open it.
Okay, that's the beer.
This is
some more beer.
This is
also beer.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Beer. And
do we have something here?
We have these.
Ooh, these ones are very important. Good tequila.
Not bad. And here we have.
Ah, and then we have some more beer and snacks.
More beer, cola, and more snacks, and more snacks, and more snacks.
And we have some rum over there, I see. Bailey's, rum. Most important present for today is these two guys. They arrived from Mexico City and they came here to celebrate my birthday tomorrow.
Of course.
But that's what you call friends. And not just friends, this guy over there, I've been referring to him as the Belgian entrepreneur living in Mexico City. But his real name is Bruno Ver. He's the brother of Roger Ver.
Not related
to Roger Ver. But he is building with us. We are building the hotel in Mexico. So you will see him more often in my videos because we're going to spend some time together. But they now arrived, and today we were in the supermarket, and always when men go shopping, we always buy the wrong stuff. And now we bought a speaker because we didn't have music, so we bought a speaker. And the speaker is a good sound. And after that, I'm going to donate it to the school again so they can sing and dance and all that
My
stuff.
My name is Lonzo, and today is a very, very special
You see? A very
today
special edition.
It's somebody's birthday.
It's somebody's birthday.
What is it, Lonzo? Is it Mickey
Mouse's birthday?
What is this?
No, you guys.
Look, he's laughing.
It's the biggest.
It's Diddy's birthday.
It's the birthday song, okay?
We are going to the Polonaise tomorrow, and the most beautiful part for tomorrow, guys, I'm going to show you here, because we are going to celebrate upstairs. Of course, with a barbecue. There is a cook coming to make a barbecue for us. He's going to make beautiful meat and all the delicious stuff. But tomorrow, on the 26th of May, we have an amazing full moon. And it's called a flower blood moon, and with a full eclipse. And we already have a preview. Check. That is the moon today. Tomorrow it will be even more beautiful and full. And then we will be celebrating my birthday here on the rooftop terrace with a jacuzzi. Bitcoin Didi style. Let's say it like that. I think that was everything for today. If you enjoyed today's vlog, give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. And please leave a comment, as I'd love to respond to your comments.